sua.
Here. We have found our granola bars. Tomorrow, what should we set near our granola bars? Yeah, we can eat them later. Right off. Okay, I want to show you something. Look at this. A little stream, okay? It runs right over my foot. See, it goes right over my foot. That's so cool. Look at that. That's so cool. Actually, that's where you get your blackberries at. Oh yeah, hey Grandma. Is that weird? There's our footprints right there. There's more footprints of ours. And here's a hot mess. I think we can maybe walk through it.
You can't just be doing that, Isaac, with the camera.
Wait.
That would be terrible.
Here, I got it.
Yeah, let's shut it off.
Bye. My head is cut. I've got a cut.
I think we need to go right down there.
What?
You're just getting in the thicker stuff, I think, Eric. We might be able to get down over here, Isaac. Maybe. That'll go up the tracks. Right there's the tracks. We can go up and walk down a piece and go down. Don't fall in them briars.
The mess that we were talking about, that we thought the river ended, but No, this is what the mess actually looks like. As you see over there, it's just, you know, we can nail it. It's pretty easy, but I wanted to vlog, I want to show you how we actually get through this and stuff, but, here. So, I'll show you how we actually get through it. So, this is pretty stable. You go on this log, so pretty much, then you just kind of step over that, but step in the middle of it, not on the side, or else you're really going to slip off and break your neck. So yeah. Here is, you know, it's actually a bouncy ball over there. Show me that. See that little white bouncy ball? I find that really weird, but, yeah. So, I find that really weird. Apple is vlogging right now. Not vlogging, but being the cameraman. I should probably stop talking and get ready to this. So, then you step onto this, step over this one, because this one's not the stable. And then you just kind of put both feet on this, kind of just hang on, and then maybe push up. Maybe. Got it! Okay, so, and then it's just, we're gonna go, so our plan is we're gonna go behind it, and then go back in. So here we go. Then, we're still gonna kind of scrape. So, then you come around here, go over to here, and here, I'm standing on this little platform. Hang on, here, I'm gonna go down. Ready, Grandma? Ready when you are. So here, see, that's the mess we just went through, and we're on the other side. Pretty much, it looks like a whole different river. So yeah. So, whole different river. And yeah, we're right after the second river. We're getting ready to eat our dinner bears. Or all of ours. If you look back there, there's the train track. We're getting ready to eat. I just decided to go over here, so there's actually some range and it looks better. Got it still not tore up. Sweatshirt, I guess. Grammar. So, hey Grandma, there is a big, beautiful area. Pretty beautiful back there. You still see a train track. This is a big clearing, it's pretty good. This one I talked about, the high grass, and it actually ain't that high. It's just, you know, kind of wild.
I think we need to go right down there.
What?
You're just getting in the thicker stuff, I think, there. We might go get down over here, Isaac. Maybe. That'll go up the tracks. Right there's the tracks. We can go up and walk down a piece and go down. Don't fall in them briars.
It's awesome. It's gone.
Yep, we gotta make it back now.
Okay, hey Grandma, well, we got here. We were walking down the train tracks down here. We saw some signs, and we couldn't read them, you know, because we were pretty far away. And it was just it. We're down here right now. We're down under it, and we don't look here. It says no trespassing. Literally, what the freak? But we're here. As you can see, look around. You can see, you know, everything. So, who cares? We're gonna try to bring you back something. Okay, Grandma, we are here. I'm pretty high up. Not really at all. That was not me. And I'm just kind of climbing over the river right now. We are not quite to the main place yet that we're targeting, and where it goes under the highway. Well, that way. Go to the Monroe direction. So, yeah, and yeah. So I'll see you later. Hey, Grandma. We're back. We went pretty far actually. We've been exploring for maybe about 2 hours now, right? Yeah. So yeah. We've already got you a surprise, and we're gonna try to bring back something at where it goes under the water, under the highway, and we're gonna try to bring back some. From there and take pictures and videos and stuff, and that's our objective for today. So we'll probably be down here in about 3 hours. So if you're watching this at home, I know you're at your time that you're watching this, we've been exploring for about, you know, 4 hours, something like that, whenever you're here and watching this. So we've been through a lot of messes. We had to go up before. If we're thinking about, I got hurt last night on my knee. It was kind of painful. I hit my knee really hard, and my kneecap kind of went over to like the side, and it really hurt.
Let's go.
I twisted my ankle and like a root cut onto my foot right here, and then like it went like that and twisted, and I fell over, and it was like this, you know, like back here, my foot was. So yeah, I'm kind of up here. And yeah, so I'm kind of up on a big log. Here's another mess right here, as you can see.
Okay, down, let's go.
It's kind of stupid, so
be careful.
I'll see you in a bit.
Be careful.
Hey Grandma, found one you do not have. Pretty cool. Here, I'll let you. Hey, that's awesome.